Okay, so we talked about the SDR, the up converter, and the custom antenna, right? Well, what's next? Well, you see, I live up in the suburbs. Way too much interference. Look at all this. Got a motor right here. Got all this outlets crap. We're going to go outside an hour up north and where there's no houses. We will be basically in the middle of nowhere. Hello, everybody. We are on location today. And today we are at up north at my relative's house. And I have access to night vision, although not very good night vision. And we are gonna lay out my 100 foot antenna. It's a little windy, but the sky is perfectly clear. It's very cold right now, like a good 15 degrees. It's warmed up quite a bit from this morning though. Got everything inside there. Say good 15 more feet, 25 if we're lucky. The wind chill's a good, I would say, 5 degrees. I might be able to hook it to that, bird feeder. I want to see if I can like stick it to this tree somehow. Oh yeah, let's just hook it to this tree. Screw it. Wow, look at that. It's all tangled up like, but I can just imagine the goodies. So we're gonna hook it up here. Damn. This is my biggest project yet, guys, right here. Wow. Now that's a beauty. 100 feet of antenna. Let's see if I can get up here. So my SDR's here, up converter switched, plugged in right here, going out, got the antenna connection right here. And let's see how well this works. It's working. I'm on the AM band now, getting so much. Wow, it's working. This is the most activity I've ever seen, ever. I'm getting a lot of data. Lots of beeps and boops. I'm getting so much interference. Damn, I've never seen so much activity before.
So I ever met in NASA when I moved here was Sam Broussard, and he shortly moved back to Louisiana, but he played that dee-doo-dee-doo-doo on Wildfire.
Oh, he did?
Guitar.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, listen to that song again. It's a really cool little guitar hook. Yeah, he
to look at these and again say historic or to
behold, I will send you either
metal chain shackling her to a wall.
And when
I Place of Hope, KVOH, Los Angeles, California.
Peter had served his company for 16 years, gave it his all, but he just returned from a meeting.
Sexiest one of them all. Hard.
On different things.
He would be in the finals. Watch us gonna win.
And it says it was excellent with a
Okay, everybody, so I'm just recording with my phone right now. So there's the antenna. I have to go pack it up now. I've listened for a little while, but my battery died, and I can't plug in my laptop, or I get way too much noise. So I gotta go over here and roll it all up. Thanks, guys, for watching this series. I'm a little new to this thing myself, but I decided to help out anybody else that's interested. I think radio should be preserved. I think it should still be used. Maybe old-fashioned and analog, but there's still uses for old-fashioned stuff sometimes. So I gotta pack all this up now. Have a good day, everybody.